Welcome to the Oracle Database Performance Tuning course, where you will learn how to become an Oracle Database Performance Tuning professional. My name is Ahmed Baraka, and I will be leading you through the course. I've been providing courses in Udemy for 4 years, and this is my 7th course in Udemy platform. By the end of this course, you will be able to perform the following skills. Determine the bottlenecks in low-performance Oracle databases. Propose solutions to database performance issues. And implement Oracle methodology in performance tuning. This course covers all the complicated topics that are included in Oracle database performance tuning, such as the following: Oracle performance statistics, weight events and metrics, Oracle performance tuning tools, like AWR, ASH, VDollar Sign Views, SQL Tracing, and EM Express. Tuning Oracle database components. Tuning database consumption from system resources, CPU, memory, disk I/O, and network. Managing in production tables and indexes for performance. SQL Performance Analyzer and Database Replay. Not only the course will cover the concepts of its topics, you will also practice them, and all the practice are supported by videos that will guide you on how to perform them. The course assumes that the audience have the following knowledge and levels: Oracle SQL Language, basic level; Oracle Database Architecture, accomplished level; and Linux operating system, basic level. Please, if you don't have these prerequisites, do not enroll in the course. Feel free to look into the course description, and I look forward to seeing you in the course.